Hi, I'm the LA Mod Mom, and today I'm going to tell you about my super cool coffee table. My kids hate it, but I got it at an estate sale for 60 bucks, and I'm pretty sure the people had it like from the 60s or 70s. Anyway, it looks like this. And I'm going to tell you why I like it and why I'm not willing to give it up. Actually, I'll just show you. That'll be easier.
That's what